this video is about fuzzes and the fuzz emulations in the AxisFX 3, which is a difficult thing to demonstrate, but I'm going to give it a shot anyway. This is an Ernie Ball, Albert Lee, HH. Hello, Mr. Lee, who's in the country at the moment. Hope you're having a good time. Probably not watching me, though. Understandable. This is a great guitar because it's got nice, moderate output humbuckers, and I can also split the coil, so this is what I've chosen to use today. On the screen, you will see the signal path that I have elected to use. The input stage, I have dropped the impedance to 90k. That is what Austin Buddy recommends when you're using fuzz emulations in the AxisFX. So that's what I'm doing. The amp is a JTM45, and it is nice and clean. And I've got a little spring reverb in there, and I've got a cabinet, which is a greenback mix. And because I like delay, there is also a little bit of tape delay, but this is about the drives. Now, at the moment, I haven't got a drive turned on, so here's a comparison of some of them. The first drive, the Bender Fuzz. The drive on it a little bit. Scene 3 features a fuzz face. One day I'll get that. That's a pretty great fuzz face, I reckon. So I'm dropping the drive a bit. And then turning it... where's it gone? Turning it right up. Scene 4 features a rat distortion, which is a distortion, not a fuzz, but... use the tone control to sweep that filter. Scene 5 brings in the second drive block here, and it is the Master Fuzz, which is their emulation of a FZ1A Gibson Maestro Fuzz Tone, otherwise known as the... kind of fuzz. Probably not quite as gnarly as the real thing, but, you know, close enough. Especially if you use it with a Fender amp or something like that. Scene 6 is the Octavia. And as you can hear, it works a treat. The Pie Fuzz, the Big Muff Pie on scene 7. Yeah, nothing wrong with that. And scene 8 features the 4-knob Chandler tube driver, which is not a fuzz, but... we'll be right back. Notice I've got the drive at fairly moderate settings if we gun it a bit. Now, the simple thing of changing the amp, and I've just changed this preset, which is exactly the same, but the amp is an SLP Super Lead Plexi 1959. Clean, it sounds like this. Will dramatically alter the effect that these fuzzes have. So here we are back at our bender. And at the fuzz face. And at the rat distortion. Scene 5, bringing in that second drive block, which is the master fuzz, the maestro. The Octavia on scene 6. Dynamically works with the volume control. Scene 7, back to the muff. I had to get that in somewhere. And then the tube driver. With all of its MIDI goodness, and you can control all of those tones with the tone controls down here. Or with the master tone here. And then back to the clean. Ish tone. So there is a very, very quick look at the XFX3s. Just some of the drives that are available, and if you have a look here, you'll see that there are a ton of distortions and overdrives as well. This machine is too much fun. Stand by for the next video. Thanks for watching. See ya.